For the first one, you know, goes straight into my tongue. I've been talking what's happened since last we were here, and we won't live done till we're all done. Or it's a heater down the hood, or down the yesterday, or a song, or a story, or such. But we've come here to play, and we've come here to laugh, and we've come for a wee dram of scotch. Well, there's foam in the glass, and there's cheer in the air, and the story's embellished for luck, I suppose, when Big Bill brings a jug filled with water and ice, and he sets it in front of my nose. What would we be wanting with water just now? For there's beer enough here that we care. But I gives it a nose, and my eyes near pop out of my head if it's no husky lad. Or it's a heated and the loaded and the yester blow, or a song or a story or such. Beg where he's gone mad, or he's tapped the wrong cake, or he's drawn us a pitcher of scotch. Well, Andrew, he can't believe his own eyes as he stares at the jug under lifted eyebrows. C'est la vie, mon ami, says Adam, only in off wherever we are just now. The young pipers in turn all strike up the tune, and the pipey his fingers, how they fairly flew. Then the drummers join in, and the circle is closed, and the cog at the north fills the room. Or it's a heave and unloaded on the yester blow, or a song, or a story, or such. Big Willie's gone mad, or he's tapped the wrong tick, for he's drawn us a pitcher of scotch. Soon along comes Big Bill, and he says with a smile, the whiskey was poured from this bottle right here, and I tell you, my friends, I'll fill it again for your promise to come back next year. You're a generous man, and here's sundries all around, for the favor you've done us is more than you know. But we'll drink no more, believe me, drunk ourselves silly, and the pipe major says we must go. For it's a heater down the hold, or down the yester blow, or a song, or a story, or such. And we'll drink to the health of Big William Schmidt, for he's poured us a pitcher of scotch. And it's a heater down the hold, or down the yester blow, or a song, or a story, or such. And you can hear us exclaim as the bus pulled away,
and Adam really said, only in, and then he realized we were in the States, so he couldn't say only in Canada. He said, oh, wherever we are. God love
him.
Okay.
I'll start myself for you, okay?
So, this is the new song, so you know, I'm going to forget the words.
I'll start myself for you, okay?
And it's got a food feature in it. It's a great song. Can anybody do that? No, I don't. Okay, it's kind of like it's a dance tune.
Actually, it's about dancing.